first lunge. If you have extra weight at home that you can use, such as water bottles, a bag of beans, anything to add some extra weights, even books. If you're at the gym, you can use a barbell or kettlebell or hand weights. So you'll start with your feet square out in front, about hip width apart. You're gonna step straight back, tap your kneecap, back up. Tap, and up. And again, if you have weight, you would have it on your shoulder, and you would step straight. And that is a reverse lunge.